I really get on YouTube. I stopped my other video to make this one because, okay, today I was thinking about, my body. Like, you know, I have a lot of issues with it. Like, you know, I have MS, I have, you know, I broke my hip, I broke my foot, I have Raynaud's. What else do I have? I don't know. But anyway, some of the things that bother me most about my body are, like, you know, minor insignificant things like zits, you know, those always are frustrating. And there's certain body parts that I just, you know, I'm not really satisfied with. And then I was thinking about it, and I think that humans as a species, we are, like, hardwired to be unsatisfied with our bodies, to constantly want to improve our bodies. Like, even the people who are in really good shape and work out all the time, like, they work out all the time because they're obsessed with their body image. People who don't like their body, they're still, like, it's a form of obsession, you know, when something bothers you so much and you just, that's all you can think about. And, so anyway, I think that we as a species are kind of hardwired like that. But, you know, aliens, that's what got me thinking about aliens. And aliens, you never see them worrying about, like, how green their skin is or how big their head is, you know, or if their arms are, like, stretchy enough or whatever. Like, you know, aliens have a good mindset. So, I was thinking that, you know, the reason that aliens, like, yes, I know aliens are, like, you know, don't know much about them, but the reason that they're like that is because they're focused on their mission. They are focused on what they are intent on doing, like, whatever that is, which usually is portrayed as taking over Earth. So, that's why the aliens don't care enough about their body images to worry about this tone of green of their skin. And so, I was thinking, like, what is my mission, and what's my purpose? And, you know, I believe dancing around town, doing my thing, making these videos, being the best mom I can be, which sometimes, you know, I don't know, like, I just have to trust that I can do the best job I can, but I want to give to others. I want to make people smile. I want to share smiles. I want to dance. I want to celebrate life. I want to roll with punches, blah, blah, blah. All that stuff. That's me. That's my mission. And so that should be enough to distract me from my body because, you know, next time I'm thinking about some kind of problem with my body that I can't really do much about and it's just an annoying little thing, then I'm going to try to remember to think like an alien and focus on my mission and what I'm really here for. Because, you know, when it all comes down to it, like, you have much bigger things to focus on than the little things that are wrong with your body, or in your opinion, wrong with your body. Because your body has a mission. So find out what it is and do it. And if you don't have a mission, then try to share smiles, because that's a good mission that anyone can go for. Bye.